All new in the last 90 minutes, Polk County deputies say they're investigating a deadly shooting in Mulberry. Deputies say they transported three people to the hospital, including at least one person who was shot, and that man sadly died. Deputies say they're still investigating, but this incident involved two groups of people, and there's no danger to others in the area. We're expecting more details in the morning.